This is applications of the Pythagorean Theorem. First, let the sides of the large triangle be broken down like this. We'll be finding x. Now, we'll be breaking down the triangle into four smaller triangles to find x. We'll be using the Pythagorean Theorem four times throughout the video. And the second one, to find 9 plus x squared. Let's keep going. Nine plus x squared must equal 41. Since x must be larger than 0, x equals 4 square root 2.